Basically, this is a Japanese-based company. It's started in 1912, and we have a two segment: consumer durable segment and office automation segment. Consumer durable segment, we deal in AC, television, fridge, and we have a first. This company is the first which introduced a calculator in India and across the world, and we are of LCD television. So we have a very wide range of product, and if I'm talking about office automation, we have a copier, a printer, we have air purifier, we have LED monitor, LCD monitor, and IDP solution, that is interactive display panel, where you can make presentation in a more effective. That is basically office and conference solution. So this company is 100% subsidiary of Japan. So that's it. We have a manufacturing unit in India also, actually Pune. We have one manufacturing unit in Pune where we manufacture air conditioner, sharp air conditioner, and we have an inverter AC that takes very less electricity consumption. So we can use data, we can save, see, if I'm talking about particular inverter AC, we have 80% market share across the world. So in term of inverter AC, and we are the first in India in term of inverter AC selling, because it's a very less electricity consumption. It's take 3 rupees per hour, like, egg kind of things. So if you are spending 3 rupees in an egg, here you can, if you are spending 3 rupees in a hour, then you can get air condition in your environment. So this is the thing.